How dare you accuse us of being late, lol.
Shh. I was having dinner, and I hadn't cleaned my room or turned my computer or my PS4 on. And I also hadn't changed. So I got prepared in a hurry.
Yummy, yummy foodies.
Yeah, absolutely. So as you can see here, fourth survivor is finished. Tofu survivor is... We're not going to talk about tofu. No Time to Mourn is finished.
I'm debating what I want for dinner.
Tacos.
My body is fucked because I haven't slept.
Well. Yeah, that could be better. Sleeping is probably important. I don't know. I've never done it. These are all finished.
I hunger for meat.
That one I did on stream. That one I fake did on stream. The only difference is that there's a G adult right at the end. He's not there in training mode. And then this one was a pain because dogs. But this one... This one is not Marvin, and I'm disappointed. But whatever. Since last time I unlocked a few more things.
Maybe Marvin will get his DLC since there's more coming.
There is. I didn't know that. That's something to look forward to. They should definitely do something with Marvin.
Spooky, scary skeleton.
Yeah, I got the skull face. I got Hunk's mask. I got a unicorn. That's old. I think this is new. This one that's not unlocked is the Mr. X face with the hat. But also, I don't want to do that. That seems like a huge pain.
You got Ivy last stream.
Oh, okay. I didn't remember. I don't think anything else is new. But I have seen them all. So they're kind of neat. And also, I know what this is. This is kill 100 enemies in the gas station. So. Let's give it a try. Horror Strikes Again is an interesting headline. Okay.
Oh no, this already looks off to a great start, lol.
Yeah. So the handgun here has infinite ammo. And there's a challenge, not that one, this one. If I finish this mode firing less than 60 handgun shots, I get infinite ammo for all of the...
Oh, thank goodness for the 10.
For all the Ghost Survivor missions, but I'm not going to do that this time. I'm just going to try to finish it.
Oh,
Yeah, they mix in the DLC zombies. So there'll be the poison ones, the armor ones, the white ones. This guy looks a little too hard to take down. Spark shot, nice. Yeah, and it seems like this is all this one is. Which is cool. Didn't even see that one. Sure would be nice if I could aim. Yep. This one's really ramping up quick. Damn it. I really wish I could aim. Damn it. If it had been one of the ones in front of me. Oh. Almost halfway there. Sweet. Didn't see you. Okay. Oh, this is a problem.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Yeah, I could really use a blue herb somewhere. Halfway there. Let's just solve this problem. Where'd he go? There's two of them. I'm gonna die, aren't I? No! God damn it. Spin this one. Ah, I wish I had seen the backpack.
Yeah.
Okay, ditch that. Pick that up. Combine it. Eat it right now. Nope, I'm dead. I really wish I could have eaten that from her. That seems like a thing I should have been able to do. That sucks. Yeah, you should really be able to eat those herbs from the backpack menu. It's kind of stupid that you can only combine or discard. Like, if there was an option there, I would have been able to survive that, but...
Man.
Oh, well.
7-7's not bad, though.
Yeah, 25 left. Or 23. This might end up being a really short stream, because there's nothing else to do. Today, though... Wow, he starts with a bullet missing. Today I went over to a cousin's birthday party. We talked about Resident Evil for like an hour. Not this one specifically, just like all of them. So that was fun. I wonder if I can kill the ones out there. Oh, it seems like it's, like, the same progression of items. That's not bad. So, yeah, the backpacks don't, like, aren't randomized. I should have known. I could have done that. Come on. That should have hit him, but whatever. You're a butthead. Oh, you're a problem. Fuck you. Are you serious with that one? Yeah, this one. Okay. Shotgun.
It sure would be bad if the liquor were to show up in the end.
Yeah, or a Mr. X, or a plant zombie, or a geodol, or something.
or a pack of dogs.
That would suck. Especially in this area. He fell backwards so nicely. Probably shouldn't use the shotgun for that. Hey, good news, I kept this for longer. Bad news, I only have one gun. Yep. I was aiming at it, and I was like, I shouldn't shoot that. And then I shot it. What handgun is this? The Broom HC. Is that Leon's handgun? I think it is. So, Didney, how's it going? You decide on dinner yet? Please don't die outside. I need that pack.
It's going okay. And no, I haven't yet.
These armor guys are a huge pain. Yep, I saw that coming a mile away. Halfway there. Yeah. This is a problem. Oh, damn it. I didn't know I was in danger. I would have ate the thing. That's on me, honestly.
N-O-O.
Yeah, that's on me. Now, I wonder, if you get the infinite ammo item, and then you get that rocket launcher, is this just solved? Like, is there any problem you can possibly face? I don't know how many more tries I want to give this. Because, yeah, I kind of planned that this one was going to be shorter anyway.
You can do it.
This one's hard. And yeah, it makes sense that it's hard since it's the only 5-star. I wonder how they would classify Hunkin' Tofu if they had stars. It'd be really nice if I could land more of those headshots. Or they just instantly pop on the first bullet. Like that. So this is a green herb, a blue herb, and a flash grenade. Yeah, okay. So they don't randomize at all. Defense item on one guy. More headshots like that. Didn't see he had that. I really wish this had an AoE effect, but it's fine when it doesn't. Stop coughing. Weird, I'm not seeing a lot of backpacks this time. Like, I feel like there were more. Well, there's one. Let's just solve this problem. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Shit. I'm doing really bad. This was a bad idea.
Way there.
Yep. Die, please. Okay. Oh. This sucks. Yep, it's all I have. I bet that backpack has healing items in there. And a shotgun. Caution. Still caution. Okay. Ah, damn it. I didn't know that would kill him. Didn't want to use that. Son of a bitch. That might be death. That's death.
Fuck.
I wasted two of those backpacks. That sucks. I wasted two of those flamethrower backpacks.
Shoot.
All right, well. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Damn it. I didn't actually want to try again on this difficulty. I want to do training and see if I can pull that off. Because this one's hard. Let's see if the skull will help me at all. And I know it doesn't count if I do training, but I want to see the ending. Okay, yeah, they give me an infinite knife. Like, yeah, of course this one's...
That's fair.
Of course this one's easier. Oh, and you only have to do 70 on training? Yeah, okay. Let's get this one. The zombies seem less tough, too. Oh, I didn't know I could hold down the trigger to shoot that fast. All this time I've been manually pressing every single shot. Yeah, the zombies are way less tough on this difficulty. But whatever. Yeah, if you manage to die on this mode, oof. It's not what I wanted to do. I hope you don't mind that I'm doing the training and not just finishing it.
Oops. No, I don't.
Okay. Yeah, I'll eat that. Like, yeah, this training in this is so much easier because it gives you 3 full healing items, a knife, a grenade, 4 more inventory slots, the zombies have less health, and you have to kill 30 less of them. That's a little stacked in your favor. Apparently, it's the only way I can finish it. His body just was the knife. Okay, if I fail this after all that trash talking, I'm gonna feel like an idiot. I missed again.
Keep coming.
Yeah. That's good advice that I'm not following for some reason. Yeah. I thought there was a backpack. Yeah, holding fire like that is really good when you can knock them down and then just aim at their heads. Hurry up. Okay. Serious? Is he immune to flash grenades because he has the helmet on? Where that was. I was wondering why I hadn't got it yet. Fuck it, just do it. I mean, it works. Pick up the knife? Oh, I used it almost immediately. That's right. Leon! Get down! Hooray! Leon saved a cop buddy. So now what happens to Claire then?
Y-A-Y. Huh.
Cool. I wonder if there would... Because here's the thing. Claire should have just turned around. Like, she had no business going into Raccoon City. Leon kind of did. But I'm wondering if, because Leon saves... Well, he saved himself. But I wonder if because Leon saves this guy, and then, like, the zombies are swarming the gas station, and then Claire gets there, maybe she just turns around and goes home. Or maybe they all hang out. Oh, this is the,
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah, basically. The Molded is the, main enemy type in...
Holy fuck, the Molded.
Yeah, RE7. That's cool. I do like how these two have, like, mouths that work. These three. That's cool. I like that one. I mean, I don't like it, but you know what I mean. Yeah, and this one right here would be what I had unlocked if I didn't do it in training mode, which is a liquor. So you can get a liquor head. Interesting. Well, that's cool.
Nice.
Yeah, Tyrant right there. Okay. I think that's it for me. That's really hard. Even on training, it was a little more than I was prepared for. But I bet if I was more aware of the surroundings, it wouldn't be as hard. But maybe that's just me. Maybe I'm just bad. And that's fine. So, thanks for watching me flail around in a gas station for an hour. I think that's the end. That's it.
Thanks, first.
You're welcome. Bye.